waiting around is unbearable. Our precious family fragments are somewhere in our home, under all that sand.
We must give priority to our council and those refugees.
Oh, I plan to petition our chief counselor and remind her who funded and furnished those posh offices of hers.
Do you think Iman will actually respond?